Just think, the destruction of Medicare. This is what the Liberal Nationals want. It's what they've always wanted. First they'll make it optional, then they'll scrap bulk billing. The wealthiest will opt out, leaving you and me to make up the shortfall in revenue. The result? The cost of Medicare for the average family will double. Think about it.
Authorised by R. Hogg for the Australian Labor Party, Canberra.